I think also architecture is about lines, volumes, and light. That all these elements conceived between themselves and are in perfect harmony between themselves.
Architecture for me is solving problems, solving the problems of people and designing how they live.
Vine a la UIC Barcelona, que me encanta, porque es un trabajo de equipo constante y hay que trabajar muy duro también.
I wanted to come here because it's a very diverse university, so I think that's really cool because especially in architecture, you're getting perspectives from everywhere in the world.
Todos tienen diferente cultura y arquitectura de diferentes países, entonces cuando todos se juntan está muy bien.
It's different from what I was used to, but it's not like, I don't know, you get used to it. It's like normal afterwards.
I think it's pretty cool because we have a lot of international students in our class and they're all so friendly and it's a really nice environment here.
Studying architecture in Barcelona is a really interesting experience. It's like all this exposure to all the architecture, from new architecture to the old one.
In Barcelona, está el mayor exponente de arquitectura, entonces quise venir a la ciudad donde puedo aprender caminando por las calles y no simplemente estando en un salón.
The place where I live to see the new things, something like that. And with architecture, maybe I will think it will be a lot of interesting.
Obviamente voy a crecer como persona, pero como profesional también.
Terminé de ser intimidante, pero después como que, sabes, esto es lo que me gusta, esto es lo que voy a hacer.
I heard that it was a very high level of quality education, so that's why I decided to come here and study here.
Mucho trabajo, poco sueño, pero no sé, una vida entera.
From Quito, Ecuador.
Uruguay.
Venezuela.
Barcelona.
Serbia.
México.
Canada.
Italy.
Guatemala.
Maldives.